If you have to explain the joke, there is no joke.
You're a joke.
What is that supposed to mean? You always belittle and criticize others' successes and achievements, because deep down inside, you're an insecure little prick who starts feeling inadequate the moment he sees anyone who's actually achieved something in their life.
Oh wow, he was right.